24-year-old Mark Jackson and 28-year-old Samantha Sorrells, both of Harrison, were arrested earlier this week on suspicion of operating a meth lab. According to Sheriff Danny Hickman, a concerned citizen reported finding that he thought was a meth lab in the wooded area where he had recently moved. Both suspects were arrested during a traffic stop after driving past the residence. For your Hometown TV News update, I'm Ian Reynolds.